fighting someone and they drop down, it's got to be quite fast. He can crush my legs a bit, right? And he's going to pop me that way. And you see what you do is sort of pull that leg that way and push me that way. That's it. So as soon as he comes, try and spread, as soon as he starts coming, try and spread the weight, make it hard for him to move. Really slowly, under all the way. Yep. Really slow, okay? So he comes in, and what I'm going to do is under hook. It's a minimum of 5 and he drops down. I spread my weight, and what people do differently is they try and stay against the cage. Drop your weight on him a bit, make it hard. Right hand under hook. This does it by his own, but constantly going in. Now we're just twisting around, gently. And then you take it. But what someone else say, you can see it. You're experiencing this. As soon as he pops in, he's going to get away to something else and keep performing. So now you can see it. Right, so as he, what he'll do is probably push his weight that way and pull my leg out of my back. So what I'm going to try and do is spread my weight, drop my weight on him. So his second leg is going down. Does that make sense? I'll put my weight on him. So now I underhook. Feel it? And now just keep two. He's a little bit going to go because it's very painful when he pops up his leg. That makes sense? And the other version of that is just get